Assalamualaikum, how are you everyone? In this video I will show you how to insert blank page to existing PDF document in Acrobat Pro. Let's get started. This is my PDF file. I will open this file into Acrobat Pro DC. I will insert blank page in this file. Right click on the mouse and go to insert page and click a blank page. First, last and pages. You can, what do you want? I hope you enjoyed this video. Thanks for watching.